Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2 World at War, the TRP mod. We're playing OCB, and we are hoping that maybe in 47 we can take out Berlin. We'll see. Let's see what he did to us today. My fleet is wrecked, and it's going to take hundreds and probably thousands of MPP to fix it. I've already spent multiple hundreds. The air power on the carriers was really hurting. Let's see what they're going to do today. Yep, it's unfortunate, but it can't be helped. Just wrecking them. Painful. Come on, hurt him more than that. He kills like an armor unit every single turn. Rain's not going to help him much. That was painful. I wonder if I can off him. Ideally, I want to hurt him. Oof. Should have moved him. Should have moved him. That's okay. If he's got carriers and stuff over here, they're not over by India. Ouch. Ah. That hurts. Did not want to lose that. Engineer, it takes too long to get back. You're bringing a bunch of ships down over there. I'm okay with that. Destroy a couple of my guys, but... All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight units destroyed. That's just brutal. I can't replace them fast enough. I cannot replace them fast enough. Yeah, he's coming. And Brooke, the guys that I lost. Fighters, Geiger. Okay, let's go over to Russia, because that's where it's at. This really hurt. So this guy has an entrenchment of one. Can I kill him? Not in the rain. Not in the rain. You know there's going to be somebody there. Thank you. over here. Can't get over there. Only two. Bust a move over here. Can't jump. We'll start moving you forward. Start moving you forward. I don't think I need to cover those guys. Okay, fixing these guys up is way expensive. 175. 123. That would take all of it. I need units, though. Look at all these that I need to buy back. I just got to keep funneling them into there, I guess. Let's start fixing our fighters. That's it for the Soviets. Oh. Shit. He's not good. Should have repaired him. I don't get it. He's got no entrenchment. Ah. He's got artillery up there now. That's not good. Wonder what he's got here. Ah! These guys are gonna die. I'm gonna need some backfill. Can I get in there? That's the question. Yes. Okay. So that might have been a mistake, but it did hurt him some more. The units are starting to wane for strength. So I just got to keep throwing them at him. Let's go over to China. We took that big hit just now. That's as far as I can go. That's probably good. Or not. When in doubt, knock it out. Oof. Those guys are going to have to get repaired. You're going to come down there. All right, here we go. Do I want to? I think so. That's unfortunate. Where's he going? I do want to clear this out. He's going to have to retreat from that, right? He must. So next is going to be here in Nanning. You're my emergency. These guys gotta get fixed. Over here, I lost the initiative when I lost him. I push into here, he's got a supply of 5, so 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Where's he getting supply from? 8, 7, 6, 5. He's getting supply from here. All right, so if I push in, what happens? You can't move in there. I could cut you off from supply by going one more. I think I need another unit, though. Okay, these guys cannot move to there. From here, I can't go to there anyway. Oh, that's clear. That's a clear hex. Next turn, you can move into here. Not that I can go any further, so that may not be worthwhile. This guy might have to go around, get up here, and then we can push further. That might make sense. Is the time now to push. Cut these guys off. Let's do it. Oh, got a guy behind him. Sure would like to be able to kill him, but I'm not going to sacrifice that guy to do it. Try to pocket that guy. All right. Can't buy anything. You could buy the engineers back. I really want the engineers. But 44 is a long ways away. But I think they have to be purchased. Okay. All right, so they're done. Let's go over to the Brits. Lots of stuff to fix. Let's get carriers first. Okay, you need an upgrade. $201. Wow. Okay, so I've got a place to dock a guy. Probably more than one. Can I get all the way up? I cannot, but I can get to here. All right, so let's get you in there. Let's start protecting these guys. Yep, no, you just can't do it there. All right, so we're going to come up here. Haven't seen anything from him. It's Tibet. What is Tibet? Neutral. You cannot get up there. You probably can. Okay, where's my headquarters? You come on over here. Got too much to fix. Hold on for a second, guys. All right, we'll continue on this. So we have more. You know, I am thinking going to need some air cover. So I think the Yorktown is going to stay here. And maybe this guy as well. So you're going to come over this way. And, we have another port that we need to blockade. We don't really need to blockade the northern ones. Yep, he's trying to get out. Don't really need to blockade that one either. Get a little bit of air coverage. Out to here, bring the other one back up. Pull you down, you're not really needed here. Neither are you guys. All right. I don't really care about these so much. Crap. slowly but surely migrate the fleet south with a little bit of air cover left here. So we'll fix that one in the repair. This guy will do some air cover over here. You go get supply. I will need to get supply with these guys. So there'll have to be a couple of guys swapping out. Okay, so I think that's it for over here. So let's go back to the other location. This is fine. Let me check my research. Naval weaponry's got to be a thing, right? And now we've got no money. I think that's definitely going to happen. That guy's waiting. This guy's waiting. There's the headquarters that I need to get up here. Upgrade there next time. You're looking for a spot to land. Not going to happen anytime soon. You're also looking for a spot to land. And you're looking for a spot to land. As are you. Okay, the entire fleet moving once again. I think you're going to go to the med. it's clear. It's all rain, we don't want to be in it. Let's go get supply. All right, so we're out of money. Can do a little bit of upgrades here. We can get him to ground attack 3 next time, or the time after. I don't know that I want to continue bombing stuff right now. I want to save up my money and fix stuff. All right, so still got guys up here we need to fix. You as well, but I can put you in a different port. Okay, you're coming down here. We're not ready yet. Okay, let's see what else we have inbound. Got one more of those guys. About to pop industrial. So let's see, this guy is as a Marines. He's a Marine. 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 Or mech. Motorized. Armor. Armor. Marine. I'm going to need another headquarters in the water. Smith, who's an 8. Buckner, who's an eight. Tiger, who's an eight. They're all eights, doesn't matter. You're it. At least until I get an upgrade. Research tells me amphib's not happening anytime soon. Okay, so I think I'm going to save the rest of the money for upgrading the planes. Do I want to do any bombing here? Berlin's at 4. What's Dresden at? I don't think I've ever hit Dresden. No, I have. Problem is, no coverage. But we got to keep doing it. So, 4. Perfect. Okay, so Berlin's at 0. No air coverage on that one. What's the Hague at? Hague's at 3. Does that have air coverage? But I have escorts. 2, 4. Come on, that's ridiculous. Let's get Düsseldorf. Ooh, I hate that. Oh, man. That's brutal. And you've got air there. Düsseldorf is at 1. Cologne is at 3. And one of the AA guns is now AA. Southeast Cologne. Oh, that's brutal. That really hurt. Well, let's finish off the Hague. Jesus, 4. Come on. Do you have level 5 fighters? This doesn't make any sense to me. That was not worth smashing that down. Okay, so we're going to have to fix next time. So you got all your fighters up there. What's Vichy at? Nuremberg's at 4. problem is he's got air there. And you do 9. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now let's check what escort level it is. Or intercept 8 at long range 3. Okay, well, it's going to tell me. I'm going to know if he's got a 9 or not. That's 9 to there. Let's go find out. Amber, what were you at? Don't even have Hamburg listed. Okay, let's do Hamburg. Nope, he doesn't. Ooh, that hurt though. Hamburg is at 2. Sorry, I'm taking my time here getting this right. Hamburg 2, Politz 4. And you don't have an escort of 9. So I could finish wrecking Hamburg. I could go over here and wreck this one. That's 9 as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And Leipzig is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And Leipzig was currently at 3. So that'd be 6 as well. Yeah, let's knock down Leipzig. Oh, it was a 4. So Leipzig is now at 0. And everybody else goes up 1. Okay, then we have to fix some stuff next time. But we can knock out Hamburg next time. Maybe come down to Nuremberg. That's 8. He's got that covered. Munich, probably not. All right, so I think we're done there. French. Let's get the Gaul back. And we're not going to spend any more American money, are we? That sub there. guys are good. He says he has some tricks up his sleeve here. Are those my maritime bombers? I would like to see these guys, so I'm going to build one of those next time. Oh, I'm definitely building this guy. All right, I'll save the rest. Is there anything I need to do over here? No. I think right now my best advances have come with the Chinese. I do want to turn here, maybe someday I might actually make use of those. Okay. All right, I think we're done. Let's hit the go button. Again, I don't know what that does for me. SOE Netherlands. That wrecked me. These planes are just so good. Okay, great. Sub advanced, like it. Industry level tech 3. We're going to boost that next time. Advanced tanks 4. It's so expensive to do those things. All right, so we're done. Nobody's on my lines. So you've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. OCB, you're up, and I am out.